It's all right. I wasted about a lap's worth spinning me way through that lap. Go on, Gary. Lost a bit there in the rear. Oh my god, I am fucking this lap up. Awful. Awful. Yeah, thanks, Division. No problem at all. I will come back to you after the race or so. No problem at all. Oh, this is poor. This is very poor. 29.7. Fuck. Oh. Come on. Let's do this. No, hammered the curb. You fucking moron. Wow. The gas thing is, in quali on most tracks, we've been producing our PB in TT or better, which would have been good enough here today, but we just can't get the car hooked together at all. Everything just feels loose. I'm all over the place. Drop to 8th. Fuck. You're so proud. Hey, angry as the form. Yeah, disappointing quali. We've always pulled at least a lap out of the bag in each session, but we didn't hook one of the 3 laps up today. Disappointing. Yeah, we'll work with it. DeVito, don't. Honestly, don't. Grim track, yeah, Carl, fucking hell, I couldn't hook Anton together at all. Couldn't hook Anton together. Wow, there's a fucking pile up in there. Car feels so loose, what's going on? Quicker in a straight line. There goes Ben, I'm not gonna fight this, he's on the softs. Okay, clear. Happy to sit in behind and let him hopefully bring us to this crew. Thank you. This isn't good for us.
Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.5 seconds.
Goes trainer early. It's very early, but he has the pace, so he can do it. Sorry, mate. Thanks very much for the good wishes. Appreciate it. How far down the pit lane are we? We're a good bit. I was with the left hand. Skills.
Okay, let's go now. Come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires.
Okay, look at the gaps, fucking hell. Sorry, it's so quiet, folks. Absolutely. Ooh.
Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
Fuck.
Fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Had to slow up there. Jesus, that's moving in the braking zone. That's going to be reported. Ah, Dave, Jesus Christ.
Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car.
Seventh. I'm happy with that.
With that.
Seems like Rory went pretty early there. TK is right on our back.
Okay, clear. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 2.1 seconds.
What is going on there? What the fuck is going on back there? Whoa. Oh shit, I'm after beaching myself. Right, just compose, just compose, just compose. This is a nightmare at the moment. Appreciate it. Wasn't the best. I don't know, I have to look back at it. But let's just finish this out anyways and see what happens. Fuck! Oh, no way! Honestly, thought we were out as well.
Incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are
well done, Drainer. Well done, Drainer, well done. Should have stayed out front, I think, and took track position on that last safety car, but sure, we weren't to know. We weren't to know. After Drainer got away, it seemed like the right thing to do, but sure, could have played out very differently. How did that car not ghost? How did that car not ghost? I actually thought we DNF'd. I seen a wheel up in the air and I thought it was ours. So my own stupidity for not fucking finishing.